19:29 in Atlanta, Georgia. I am a Baptist minister and activist. I became one of the leaders for the civil rights movement. I led the Montgomery bus boycott with Rosa Parks, and on October 14, 1956, I won the Nobel Peace Prize.